The world's top 10 automotive companies, Japan's biggest car company, Toyota, was founded in 1933, now has developed into the main car production. Business to large industrial groups involved in machinery, electronics, finance, and other industries. It conducts its business worldwide. Toyota's vehicles are sold in more than 170 countries and regions, and it also employs approximately 320,808 people worldwide. Toyota is in the retail industry where change is facing the new and unknown. The competitive nature of the retail industry requires Toyota to deal with change on an ongoing basis through innovative approaches and concepts, and often a break with conventional wisdom. There are many products offered in Toyota, such as cars, motorcycles, vans, lorries, and buses. As for services, Toyota offers after-sales services such as motor vehicle servicing and sale of parts of motor vehicles. Toyota targets above-average income citizens and transport and logistics companies, whereby they have different products to cater to their different needs. For example, they have sports cars for customers with a sport attitude, and lorries and buses for transport and logistics companies. Toyota's journey to success began in 1937 when Toyota Motors Corporation was developed in Japan. Then, in 1965, Toyota introduced its first US-based product, Corona. In the 1970s, it became the highest-selling brand in the US due to its better-developed products. After which, in the 1980s, it started to manufacture its products in the US. Then, in 2006, Toyota became a globally recognized brand and the second most selling vehicle in the world. In 2008, Toyota climbed all the way up its ladder of success and became the number one car manufacturer and seller in the world. Toyota uses information systems to help in its operations. The different sizes of information systems used in Toyota are personal, departmental, organizational, and inter-organizational. There are three main business information systems used by Toyota.